Testosterone and growth hormone plays well together. The problem is, just like with testosterone, as soon as you stop it, you lose all the benefits. So you've wasted your time. So you may want to focus like healing, or after a surgery, or you might want to get ready for some photo shoot or something. I don't know. But as far as health goes, the day you don't want the benefits is the day you don't take it. And just like with testosterone, you can start it, get benefits. When you stop it, you lose those benefits.